comes Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane. Fixing and fixing and all his reindeers pulling on the reins. Bells are ringing, children singing all merry and bright. So hang your stockings and say your prayers, 'cause Santa Claus comes tonight.
Welcome to Vlogmas Day 15. It is December 15th. It's currently 1:15 p.m. and I am going to get ready for work. So that's gonna be my day today, unfortunately. Hence the reason why these vlogs have been like not being posted, because of the fact that I work and just went to school. But I finished finals week and I passed all my classes, so I'm excited. So right now, basically, I'm gonna go ahead and take a shower, you know, make myself look a little less dead. Good morning, Majesty. Majesty's playing right now. She needs exercise. Oh, that was good. Kayla, if you do circles on the ground, she follows it. No, not, no. Okay, yeah. The
her cat! She answered.
20 minutes later.
Hey guys, I'm just checking in with you guys. I'm getting ready to go to work. I start work at 4. It's like 3:24 right now, so I need to go. So yeah, I'll see you guys later when I get back.
5 hours later.
What's up, guys? So I'm back home. It's around like, it's 11:47 right now, guys. I got back from work around like 10:50 or so. So yeah, I'm like just not making myself food because I'm hungry. I know I look retarded. My wig is right there. I had to take it off. I had to breathe. So it's hence the reason why I look like a literal milk dud right now, but it's okay. We're gonna be going to church tomorrow, hopefully. I'm just gonna close out the day right now because that's all I did today was go to work and that was it. Peace out. See you guys on Vlogmas Day 16. What's up, guys? Oh my gosh, my head literally looks like a potato. Hey guys, so it is December 16th and it's 9:01 in the morning and I'm getting ready to go to church. I just took a shower, I ate my breakfast. I feel magnificent. Before I do my makeup, I definitely like to hydrate my lips. What I like to use for that is this new product that I've been trying out for about a good 3 days now, and I actually really like it. So this is a company called X-Lash, and they generously sent me their eyelash serum, which is supposed to help your eyelashes grow. Now, I've only used it once, so I can't really say anything about this product, but I have used their lip gloss balm. Well, it's called a lip balm, intensive lip balm. I use it every day when I'm at work, and I keep it on my register so that I can just you see that shine? I really do like this lip balm. Now I'm gonna keep using this eyelash serum. That's what the brush looks like. After the one time that I used the eyelash serum, it didn't irritate my eyes at all, so that's a good thing. That's one thing I can say, that it didn't give me any eye problems. So I will leave a link in the description box to X-Lash. So I'm gonna go ahead and do my makeup and put a wig on because your girl is looking very your jelly bean like, and it's not cute. So yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and do that. So I will see you guys in a minute. Hey guys, so we're getting ready to go to church right now. Just getting my stuff and we are on the way out. Now, let me turn the light off. Majesty, Majesty. Ooh, okay. Hey guys, so we are out of church now. It was such an amazing blessing. If you guys want to know the church that we go to, maybe you want to see me say hey. Maybe we attend the same church and I've never seen you before because I have yet to join any groups. I need to do that though. I'll leave the church like on the screen somewhere. I really do enjoy the church. Like it's a blessing. I love it. I love the pastors. I love everyone. Like everyone's just so funny and live and it's lit. Just wanted to share church. The message was about your spiritual gifts, you know, the ones that you have, meaning love, hope, forgiveness, fruitfulness, all that stuff. And talking about, you know, do we have that? Are we using that to the best of our abilities? That, you know, our spiritual gifts. So I enjoyed it. It was amazing. All right, just wanted to share that really quick. So we are back home, guys, as you can see. What am I gonna do? Well, first I need to edit the yesterday's vlog so that I could have this combined vlog up as soon as possible. But before that, I need to definitely clean my room. Like, look at how disgusting. Well, this is not too terribly bad, but oh my God, like, y'all, and wait, this is the worst part. Look at my closet. Y'all, look at how, hey girl. As you can see, my room is pretty disgusting. Yeah, I need to definitely clean it because I really can't stand being in a cluttered place. It just makes me feel stressed. Before I do anything else, I'm gonna clean. Okay guys, so I just cleaned my room. As you can see, it looks so much better. I feel so much more content with life now that my room's clean. Well, this part is my makeup station. My makeup station is always gonna stay looking like that. So, the closet though, it's a lot cleaner, definitely. I don't have a basket full of dirty clothes, you know? Definitely can say that my room looks a lot more presentable, so. I'm gonna go ahead and go edit some. Hey guys, so in between while I'm editing, you know, uploading the videos to my laptop, I like to watch one of my favorite Christmas movies. I don't know why, it's corny. It's like one of those Hallmark movies, but I love it. It's called The Christmas List from like 1997. I just like watching it, so. With my popcorn. Good morning, everybody. That was so ugly, oh my God. Why am I such a weirdo? Good morning, everybody. It is December 17th, which means it is the beginning of December 17th. Good morning, everybody. Welcome to Vlogmas Day 17. It is currently 10:10 a.m. and your girl has to work again today. That is just tragic. So today I'm basically gonna be editing day 16 because I already edited day 15. I hope you guys aren't upset with like the fact that, you know, these vlog days have been kind of hella short because I work. So yeah, I mean, I wish I, you know, was able to film myself at work, but I can't. So I'm just gonna go ahead and you know, wait, actually wash my face and do what I need to do, and then go ahead and eat something and edit. So that's what my day consists of. All right, you guys, let's get this day started. Hey guys, so it is December 17th, I know. After I filmed that last clip, I went straight into editing. And then I had to go to work really soon after that. You know, I'm just explaining myself, you guys, on why I haven't been like posting every day like I, you know, started out doing. Because of the fact that I work, one, and it's like cutting out all my time. Like basically, I'd be showing you guys, oh, me at home for a little bit and then going to work. And I can't record at work. So that's the unfortunate aspect of working and being a YouTuber at the same time, especially working in retail. Just don't be mad, you know, that I did promise that I was gonna do Vlogmas, which I'm still trying to uphold my promise here. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoy the videos. I hope it makes you laugh, if not anything. And I'm just grateful that someone's watching. Thank you guys so much. And I can't wait until Christmas, one, so that I can be done with these vlogs. I'll see you guys in Vlogmas Day 18. Bye.
Here comes Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane. He's got a bag that's filled with toys for boys and girls again. Hear those sleigh